Anybody want to tell me what in the Pillsbury Doughfoot is going on here? This looked like somebody hit a can of biscuits with a hammer. What we are witnessing is somebody who has placed their own foot into slavery. This is bondage. These toes are clearly being held against their own will. Only toes that managed to escape was the pinky toes. I'm not sure exactly what happened with the pinky toe situation. I kind of feel like she said, to hell with the pinky toes. I don't really need my pinky toes anyway. I'm going to stuff the rest of my foot down in this, what I believe is the shoe, and I'll just wait for the pinky toes to turn blue and fall off, because I really don't need them. Who nearly needs a pinky toe anyway? Either that or the pinky toes were saying they just weren't going to do it. They were brave enough to say, we will not stand for this. We will stand for freedom, and we will jot out for injustice, and hell, it just ain't no room in there. I'm so glad these are a pair of shoes and not an elevator, because if it was an elevator, all 10 of them would be dead. Shout out to those pinky toes who decided to jot out and die, because they knew that death was better than bondage. And to this lady, hey, listen, these shoes are not for you. You need to get you some boots. You need to wear the box, wear a potato sack or something. Let it go. Let it go. I'm Shula King. Keep your drawers on until I get back.